Second week of offseason training activities began today for the Cowboys in Dallas, and the search continues for a replacement running back now that DeMarco Murray has gone to Philly. Will it be backups Joseph Randall or Lance Dunbar, or perhaps this guy, veteran free agent acquisition Darren McFadden, who has been getting some reps with the first team offense?
He's just going out there and just trying to take advantage of the opportunity. You know, like you say, it's a new offensive line. You know, it's a team that haven't been a part of in a long time. So, you know, I just want to go out there and do the best that I can. You know, once you've been in a place so long, like Oakland, you get set in your ways, and you know, coming out here and just being around guys who are working so hard, you know, just brings out the best in you, and that's something I really look forward to.
From football to golf this week on CBS, it's Jack's Tournament, the Memorial third and final round action Saturday and Sunday, Saturday at 2, Sunday at 1:30. Also want to send out a congratulations to a guy you and I know, Marcy. It is Randy Bermea, the former Harlingen hurdler who has been at Cal for 2 years, has now transferred to get a little closer to home. He will be a UT San Antonio Roadrunner. We expect great things from him there.
Wonderful news, and we'll be right back with a last check at your forecast.